You need to help us. Sending you to a place. Get the rush.
Mickey needed to retrieve my sorcerer's hat from its fragile cage. But how to do so? Suddenly, the cosmos spread before him, a plane of imagination fueled by brush, paint, and thinner. With the brush in hand, Mickey saw that the very stars were waiting to come alive. They needed only paint to dance once more. Finding himself at home, Mickey should have felt safe. Looking at the brush, he wondered if thinner could help him find the truth behind his unease.
When you have the brush, Mickey, Wasteland needs you.
Armed with the magic brush, what would Mickey do? Would he paint the world or thin it to nothingness? The choice was his.
Do you wish to enter the elevator, Mean Street North?
Oh!
sketch might activate one of those charging stations. Mickey, a TV sketch might activate one of those charging stations. Let's try and get all three of those pipes to shoot at the same time. Good job, Mickey! Enter the elevator to Oztown?
A pump flew up and landed on Hortensia's roof. You can't miss it. It's the pink one with the hearts and stuff.
Hey, the earthquake collapsed my station into, well, that. It's a mess, right? Pulling everything out again is gonna take muscle, and muscle really isn't my thing, you know? Think you could stretch it out? Fairy Sketch would probably lift up the roof, too. Then just paint it in, and it's all good.
Oztown used to be so quiet back in the old days, but then the train station moves in, things just went downhill. I was here when the entrance to Mickey Junk Mountain collapsed. Scared me half to death. It used to be so quiet around here until the train station got built. I was here when the entrance to Mickey Junk Mountain collapsed. Scared me half to death.
Gosh, you found it! Bring it down and connect it up to that pipe right there. If you use the fairy sketch, it'll make the pump float like a feather. Then just shoot your paint electricity at it and watch it move!
Don't listen to that goof. My supercharger will get the job done with just one pump machine. Just bring a pump to the supercharger by the gag factory and use Oswald's electric beam to charge it. Careful though. The effect don't last long, so make sure to put the pump in its base next to the pool before the charge goes away.
I told you. You just put one of those pumps on my charger and you're good to go. I told you. You just put one of those pumps on my charger and you're good to go.
A pump flew up and landed on Hortensia's roof. You can't miss it. It's the pink one with the heart and stuff.
Connect on the last pipe and we can start draining the thinner. If you use a fairy sketch, it'll make the pump float like a feather. Then just shoot your painted electricity at it and watch it move.
You got it, Hyuk. Now you just need to move it over and fit it back onto the pump station there.
Jamface may fancy himself an engineer, but if you want to see how a genius gets things done, use my super jump.
You see the pump? It's right there next to Moody's house.
Follow me and I'll show you.
You see the pump? It's right there next to Moody's house.
Gosh, you found it! Bring it down and connect it up to that pipe right there. If you use the fairy sketch, it'll make the pump float like a feather. Then just shoot your painted electricity at it and watch it move!
Of course. That's great. Now take the pump over to the station and push it on in.
You have better things to do than playing around with Jamface's toy pumps, don't you?
Oh well, gosh, that's great. All we need now is for Oswald to charge the pumps up with his electricity. That'll get him going lickety-split.
With the pool lowered, it's time for us to fallen into the pool.
I don't know why you bothered with all three. I told you right away, but if you like carrying those pumps, it's no skin off my nose. I don't know why you bothered with all three. I told you right away, but if you like carrying those pumps, it's no skin off my nose.
Ah, Parable's house. Always makes me feel at home. Do you wish to enter?
I found him in Oztown, crying his little heart out after the earthquake. I felt so sorry for the little fellow. I found him in Oztown, crying his little heart out after the earthquake. I felt so sorry for the little fellow.
Shall we leave this place? Clarabelle's garden, it was her pride and joy, and now look at it, ruined by the earthquake. If we can, we'll try to bring some light. But we can go here now. Ah, Clarabelle's house. Always makes me feel at home. Do you wish to enter?
I found him in Oztown, crying his little heart out after the earthquake. I felt so sorry for the little fellow.
The lovely Hortensia, do you wish to enter her home?
Mickey and Oswald, I'm glad you came by. I'm having an awful time trying to find all the bunny children. When the earthquake hit, they scattered to four corners of wasteland. Even worse, Polly, the ice cream shop owner on Mean Street, knows a gold mine when he sees one. He's been trying to snag the children with modified transport tubes throughout wasteland.
When the bunnies get close, it sucks them into his store. He's just trying to ruin their dinner, I'm sure of it. So I need to come up with a plan to get him back. But I'm not sure what it is yet. Think on it and come back later. Think on it and come back later.
Shall we be off?
All the pumps are running, so we better go catch them. And you know, I got something for you too. Hope you like it. Well, look at that. The pumps are working. Didn't think they had it in them. All the pumps are running, so we better go catch them. Well, look at that. The pumps are working. Didn't think they had it in them.
Moody used to be a big know-it-all, but after his accident, he's become a big know-it-nothing.
This telephone box looks to be important.
You want to enter Moody's house?
Hello there, mateys. I be Moody, they tell me. I don't rightly remember. Rigger Green says I be in some kind of accident, but I don't be remembering that either. In fact, who be you fellows again? I do remember a house of blue, but one that ain't blue no more. I do remember a house of blue, but one that ain't blue
Shall
no more.
Shall we be off? Poor Moody. He used to be so happy here at Austin, but now he's gone and forgotten why. I do wish there was a way to jog his memory. Wait, I know what to do. If we take photos of his favorite things, he might remember how much he loved it here. You mentioned having a house of blue, so we might want to start there. Oh, and we might also want to speak to the pirate leaning against the wall. His name is Rigger Green, and Moody's cousin, I believe, who might be able to help.
Moody talked to you, eh? Let me tell you something, friend. Over the last few years, Moody's been a real gentleman, trying to clean up his act, he has. Even worse, since he's lost his memory, he be as moody as his name. But he be a pirate. Me and him would sail wasteland on a thinner sea, looking for trouble, but now. Maybe if I get him some pictures of what else be out there, he'll go adventuring with me again. I know, give me a photo of the thinner falls and the indelible inkwell in Rainbow Falls. That'll perk his memory. If ye be getting that picture of the Thinner Falls, I would be thanking you greatly. If ye be getting that picture of the Thinner Falls, I would be thanking you greatly.
Ah, a bit of clock. We should hang on to it for later. Is lower, but look at the catastrophic results. Just look at Oswald's statue. Not to mention the falls were terrible on Hortensia.
You overcharged one of the pumps? Well, gee, I guess you know best.
The pump won't stay supercharged forever, you know. You have to connect it before the charge wears off.
You overcharged one of the pumps? Well, gee, I guess you know best.
Oh my. Even Oswald thought he was missing. He must have fallen into the pool.
Well, told you it would work. Sure, maybe a thinner string's worse, but the sinkhole's lower.
You didn't believe me, eh? Well, showed you, didn't I? Now, if I give you a reward, will you leave me alone?
The DEC will lead you to the cavern, and the projectors. I have no clue how those projectors went down. It was really strange. Well, told you it would work. Sure, maybe the thinner string's worse, but the sinkhole's lower.
That's an access port. A lot of the machines in Wasteland use them now for easy access to their programming. In fact, I can modify Oswald's remote so he can reprogram those machines. There we go. To begin, Oswald needs only to shoot his electricity at the access point. You did it! Great work! Enter the DEC to Rainbow Falls.